where the trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports. The Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid who's given us the grunt.
And Neuer saves comfortably.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels.
James Rodriguez, magnificent from the goalkeeper.
It's all about positioning and spreading his body.
Thiago. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
Getting forward well as a team now. Trying to steer it through. Ronaldo, right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
A celebration by Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to work an audience, doesn't he? And he knows how to beat defenders. Super stuff.
Oh, well, he's a superstar, and that just sums up his ability. What a goal scorer.
Real Madrid have the lead.
Thiago. He's cut that out well, well read. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Hummels. Some options now for the pass. James Rodriguez. Here's Ribery. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Screen the ball well there. Thiago.
Arjen Robin.
Into the attacking third. Well, he's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Challenges for the ball. And there is some backup for him in this position. Got to be.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. The shot's up!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Arturo Vidal.
Bayern playing well now.
Gareth Bale. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Free kick by Munich.
Hit it well!
And now he does practice from this sort of distance. And practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
Marcelo. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Kimmich. Well, it will be a throw-in. Jerome Boateng. Arjen Robin. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Arturo Vidal.
Arjen Robin.
Strong challenge.
Karim Benzema. Arturo Vidal.
James Rodriguez.
Arjen Robin. Thiago. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich.
Arjen Robin.
Vidal, back to Robin. Ribery, and there's the cutback. Could get his cross in now. Alaba. He's got his shot off now.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Well, that's half-time.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. James Rodriguez. Arturo Vidal. Frank Ribery.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Challenges for the ball. Looking for Robin. Thiago. Now this looks promising. Joshua Kimmich. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get...
Benzema breaking away.
Benzema. Beautiful pass for Bale. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, there's a goal that... perhaps not gone according to the script here. They've just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that.
In it goes from Alaba.
Thiago.
Striding forward, purposefully. Lewandowski.
That's untidy, foul by Lewandowski. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Here's Casemiro. Marcelo, Toni Kroos, Karim Benzema. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And there is some backup for...
Thiago! And a goal!
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net. And the keeper just couldn't reach it. It was a good chance, but against this goalkeeper, you sometimes wonder whether they're ever going to score. They have done now.
Yeah, you can't be expected to keep on stopping them if you keep on offering up chances.
Arturo Vidal. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Bayern playing well now. Lewandowski. Well, it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. As the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it. The game restarts at 2-2. Put into the box from Bale. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. Into the attacking third. He's cut that out well, well read. Ribery. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Ronaldo on the attack here. Neatly intercepted. David Alaba. Robert Lewandowski. James Rodriguez. Arturo Vidal. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Now the shot!
So close, the post.
Vidal. On to front.
Ribéry. What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go up the other end now and score the winner.
Corner's taken.
Alaba. Shot on.
Shot's blocked very quickly.
Here it is, the level of support. It's fantastic. Fantastic.
These fans seem on a mission today to come out here and do their very best to engineer a win.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time. He's coming forward with some danger. He's got that, but they've got the ball away as well, with the scores level. Getting forward well as a team. Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time. Toni Kroos. There's good progress with this attack. Put in from the wide area. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Throw in for Bayern Munich.
It's Kimmich. Arturo Vidal. Joshua Kimmich. Jerome Boateng. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Coman.
Müller!
And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish. Picked out the spare man in the box.
Real Madrid are losing at the moment. Jerome Boateng. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Bayern playing well now.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He might be through. Offside against Benzema. It's Kimmich. Arturo Vidal. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Slipping it through. Getting forward well as a team now. And that's So on we go into the second half of extra time. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Sebastian Rudy. There's some potential in this move. That's an excellent cross. Very quickly when they get possession. They have individual inspiration, Real Madrid, guiding it through. Ronaldo, we've got parity back again with that equaliser.
We've got a game on our hands here.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Extraordinary game here, two very well-matched teams. And they're trading goal for goal in the game. Thomas Müller. 5 minutes left. Can we find a hero here, a match winner? Otherwise, it's penalties. Thomas Müller with a lovely ball. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That's a lovely ball from Benzema. Kovacic, yes, he has done it, they have taken the lead, and the game is virtually theirs. Well, it looked as though it was going to be level right to the final whistle, but Real Madrid have nicked him with a goal in the nick of time.
Ah, oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. Real Madrid have produced one.
Bayern Munich are losing now. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. And he could get away here. They can't stop him.
Where did the shot go?
And they've scored again. Goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Well, this is what we love about football. The referee has brought a halt to it, that's full-time. No extravagant celebrations at the end, you wouldn't expect that. Getting forward well as a team now, trying to steer it through. Ronaldo... Really, Benzema, beautiful pass for Bale. Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup.
That's a fabulous pass from Fabregas in behind. Hazard!
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Eden Hazard, definitely one of the biggest stars of the game for his country, Belgium, and he's done so well for his club, Alan.
Hasn't he just? So quick, so elusive, a real star of this team.
Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how do you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a football, and fantastic in the air, really strong, as you say, Martin. What a talent.
Gareth Bale moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Conte. Here's Fabregas.
There's good progress with this attack.
Pedro. That's very good. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Here comes the free kick.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Carvajal. Modric. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Carvajal.
Ronaldo's gone near, far too close, across to the keeper.
Here's Fabregas.
And here come Chelsea, with some bright attacking play. Chance to cross it.
Cross from Eden Hazard. That's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate.
Now Casemiro. Karim Benzema. Gareth Bale. Here's Casemiro. Interception here from Fabregas. Morata. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Gareth Bale. So Chelsea hoping that they can get the victory they've come here for. Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Attacking well here. Now Fabregas. Morata. Pedro. Victor Moses. Pedro. That whipped in ball at the... Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Two more minutes to play of added time. Toni Kroos. Well, we're halfway through. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Marcelo. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Madrid looking good with this attack.
Another shot! Goodness me, Casemiro!
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Gareth Bale, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Karim Benzema. Bale. Carvajal. Bale. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos.
The shot's on.
Oh, charged down. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Some activity on the Chelsea bench. Conte. Return pass. Morata. Toni Kroos. Modric. Cesc Fabregas. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Toni Kroos. Getting forward well as a team now. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos. Eden Hazard. Morata. Karim Benzema. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Very weak challenge. Cesc Fabregas. Morata. A splendid sight of Eden Hazard. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench.
In from Willian from the corner. All peters out rather for them.
Alvaro Morata. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And Ronaldo.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
It looked set up for the counter-attack, but in the end they didn't play it right.
Eden Hazard.
Conte.
And the offside is given. A substitution for Real Madrid. Modric.
It's Isco.
And here they are on the attack. Opportunity to cross it now.
Bale.
Now the shot! Marcelo! Well, it's great. It's late, and it might well suit them. Not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
Well, it's a well-taken goal. Trying to keep the shot down, and he did enough, didn't he, to keep it down and get it in.
Yeah, I don't know if that was a miss hit. He might tell us afterwards, but the end result is what matters.
Attacking well here. Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Here's Isco. Mateo Kovacic.
We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Kovacic,
and they've cut it out,
and the referee has ended it here.
Well, this is what happens in friendly games, of course. There are
go, boy, make you run for all your life. You're never gonna feel it right.
Delving back into the history of Manchester City, they had a golden period, late 60s, early 70s, where they were winning trophies domestically and in Europe as well. The likes of Francis Lee and Mike Summerby.
Yeah, Colin Bell was my idol as a young boy, and I went on to have some great games at Main Road. What an atmospheric stadium that was.
And here is the Boca Juniors lineup for you. Sane, he's gone! Fantastic start, really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough, I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it, but it was well struck and too fierce for him.
In the lead. Return ball. Fernando Gago. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. He's in here. Well, that's great defending.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Sterling.
Sterling swings it into the middle.
Now they've got to defend this corner. Picked out his man. And it's going to be a goal kick. Nice return pass. Here's Sterling. There's good progress. And he shoots from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Silva. Sergio Aguero. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. To make an opportunity either for himself or a teammate. Here's Sterling. Bergini. Sergio Aguero. attacking now.
Silva.
Here's Yaya. And it's a shot now.